Hello there everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video I will talk about what is Python programming language. Before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my viewers, silent viewers and supporters in my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. So let's begin. What is Python programming language? Python is a popular programming language for several reasons. Number one, readability and simplicity. Python emphasizes code readability and uses a clean and straightforward syntax. It uses indentation instead of braces to define blocks of code, making it easier to understand and maintain. Number two, versatility. Python is a versatile language that can be used for a wide range of applications, including web development, data analysis, scientific computing, artificial intelligence, machine learning, and more. It provides extensive libraries and frameworks for various purposes, making development faster and more efficient. Number three, large and active community. Python has a large and active community of developers, which means there are plenty of resources, documentation, and support available. The community regularly contributes to open source projects, creating a rich ecosystem of libraries and frameworks that are easily integrated into Python applications. Number four, platform compatibility. Python is a cross-platform language, meaning it can be run on different operating systems such as Windows, macOS, Linux, etc. This makes it convenient for developing applications that need to run on multiple platforms without significant modifications. Number five, extensive standard library. Python comes with a comprehensive standard library that provides a wide range of modules and functions for common tasks like I/O, network programming, regular expressions, and more. This eliminates the need for developers to write code from scratch for basic functionality, saving time and effort. Number six, easy integration. Python can easily be integrated with other languages like C, C++, and Java. This allows developers to leverage existing code into those languages, extending the capabilities of Python and making it suitable for complex and performance-critical tasks. Number seven, rapid prototyping and development. Python's simplicity and ease of use make it an excellent choice for rapid prototyping and development. It allows developers to quickly turn ideas into working prototypes and iterate on them efficiently. Number eight, job opportunities. Python popularity has led to high demand for Python developers in various industries. Learning Python can open up numerous job opportunities and career paths. Overall, Python's combination of simplicity, versatility, extensive libraries, and a strong community make it a powerful and widely adopted programming language. Okay guys, so this is the end of my report on what is Python programming language. Thank you so much for watching and listening this video. Don't forget to like, share, and please support my channel, guys, if you are new by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial, guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye-bye for now.